Hence, while the for the present, the existing rates of income tax will continue for FY 19-20 also, I propose the following changes. Individual taxpayers having taxable annual income up to rupees 5 lakhs will get full tax rebate. Persons having gross income up to rupees 6.5 lakhs may not be required to pay any income tax if they make investments in provident funds, specified savings, insurance, etc. 6.5 lakh tak jab aap ye investment karte ho to 6.5 lakh tak bhi koi tax nahi aayega agar aap investment karte ho specified savings mein.